What's up, guys? I'm back with another banger, and today we're gonna be doing some Moore's Universe again. You know what I'm saying? And I want to give a shout out to Takeoff101X for watching my videos. You know, he's one of my well, you can say that we're a fan of each other because I'm a fan of him, he's a fan of me. You know, but that besides the point. Today I'm gonna be using my 99 Earthling, and I'm gonna just be doing random everything, random skills, random clothes, random Z soul, just random everything. I'm gonna go on parallel quest and I'm gonna just try it. Okay, first, all right, y'all can't see, but I have my hand over my eyes. I'm not looking, I promise, wouldn't lie to my subscribers. All right, I'm gonna count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, well. Okay. Well, I'm gonna count down from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh my gosh. Ew. Pants though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. Ugh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. What the freak? Why not? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, look, we got nothing. I don't know if I want to change my Z soul, but should I? I mean, who knows? I might not get a transformation skill from it. Man. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh. I got an okay. This still is good, I guess. Now I'll go to skills. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Crusher ball? I mean, Crusher Ball is good for combos. Go again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Why so many key blast moves, man? Oh, Sunday is alright. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Wow. 2 strikes. 2 strike moves, and they're both counter. 2 key blast moves, and they actually do something. Wow. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Assault ring. And not that bad. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I guess. It's not that bad, but 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh my god. Not only do I look ridiculous, but I got some trash skills. Well, let's dive right on in to the hardest. Should I say hardest? Let's start off with a little warm up first. Okay, let's go with the hardest. No, not the hardest. Let's just do a warm up, you know? Let's just go in. Go to 7 star. What's up, TN? Let's go to 7 star and let's go. I don't want to do one too long. Let's go with Saiyan Battle. Why not? Saiyan Battle, we can get, you know, training suit. So, no. Dang, look at my. Ew, I just look so stupid. Those pants. And my armor. What are those? What are those on my feet? Ew. And these skills are garbage. Well, they're not garbage, but for me, yeah. So I do random. Yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Lego. Okay, evil go on. No Zito. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Lego. Hey, Super 17.
This is pointless.
Oh, up there. Lego. I mean, those are not bad characters. Honestly, I don't like Super 17 because of his, like, his combos, like, backflips and stuff. And he has good health, good stamina. Basic attacks, not that good. He has summon key blast. Shocking death ball doesn't do that much damage. Alright, let's see. I mean, my stats. Look at my stamina. Jeez. What? My stamina. What happened? Oh my god. My stamina. Let's try out some of these skills. Alright, I know pressure sign is a counter. Let's try it. Ah. Alright. Let's try pressure ball. Oh, see when I was talking about you can, you know, counter into that. No. Alright, let me try pressure ball one time. Right? And then come on. Bow, bow, bow. And then we'll have to show you. Double Sunday. Oh, I missed. That usually works. I seen, I did it before on one of my key blasters, but I've been using him, I don't know why, just to make another striker. I'm gonna just go for both teams because he has low stuff. Well, that Victory Cannon. I have Victory Cannon too. Two can play that game. Oh, Vegeta! Vegeta! Vegeta's here to save the day. Bro, come on. Break your stand? Oh, where's your stand, fam? Double Sunday. I knew that worked, but he's already dead, so. Overkill. Let's go for Vegeta. Oh, well, I could have swore I pressed about that. While y'all watching, hit the like button, share, subscribe. Well, I keep missing. Do I have to go like, hold on. Shout out to Gaming with Kai. Okay, I have to go like that. Wow. I don't think I can. It does dang. That does a decent amount of damage. Stop. My stam. Hold on. Let me put some stam, fam. He's looking at you like. Press the like button, fam. Press the like button. Press the like button. Let's go. There you go. Wow. I just jumped. Literally, like. Let's try one more time, okay? Oh my gosh. Damn. I hate that he's basic. I don't hate it, it's just that it's annoying. Okay, I do hit it. And I can hit it like that. Or I can finish the whole combo. Okay, it doesn't reach. Why did I snap? Bow. Well, someday. Alright. Yeah, that doesn't reach. Let's try a salt ring. That's a good, decent amount of games. Pow! That's just like a little extra. I'm telling you, if I was a freaking hybrid, bro, this would be like, this double Sunday would do way more damage. Let's throw some off. Death Meteor! And it's over. Oh, we got the ultimate finish. Oh no. Super Saiyan God Goku's here. Bro, I don't like him because his invincibility frames in this parallel quest is freaking annoying. And they're all come after you too. Like, they won't care at all. Like, look, you see, all three of them are locked onto me. I think I'ma defeat Vegeta first. Or Gohan, you gonna catch this one? Oh, Vegeta, I'ma take him out first because he's the weakest. I mean, not in the actual Dragon Ball Z, but look at him triple teaming me. Where's my team? Oh, we clashing. That's not enough. Oh, I didn't try this one. It's not a key blast one. Bro, dang.
You're not as strong as me.
What? Shut up. 17. I'll beat you any day. Bro. Oh, I like that. Huh? Do it again. Pow! Bro, can y'all back up? Like, I'm trying to defeat the man right here. But that move is pretty fast. Oh. If I can just defeat Vegeta. Alright, now I can take care of Gohan and then get Goku. You see what I'm talking about? No, I don't want to have to use a capsule. Because then I'm a little weak. Here comes Goku again. He's already locked on me. Leave me alone, bro. Bro, these pants look ridiculous, but are you kidding me? Gohan and Super 17 can't handle Super Saiyan God Goku. Break your stand. Where's stand at, fam? No, I can't let you fall. Wow. I'm literally just chasing him off the face. Well, his stand is back. Dang. at me in my face. Dang. I swear. Bro, can you stop blocking? Like Pungent says, freaking, I forget what he says. Block my food. Yeah, block my food. Something like that. Double Sunday. Hold it. Are you kidding me? They're both about to die. Like, bro. Oh! Alright, yeah. I'm gonna have to use a capsule. Not for me, but I could survive right now, but Super 17 has to get freaking Gohan up. Just use a large. Alright, I'm gonna survive off this large capsule. I'm not using any more capsules. I want you for my teammates. Bro, both of you can only please. I'm gonna catch his work now. Yeah. Look at his invincibility frames. Look at this. Wow, they're about to go away soon. They always go away and come back. Look at this. I'm hitting him. Why is he? It's like, I'll show you what I've got. He thought I was gonna smack him. Pow! But I did. Wow, he does not have Spirit Explosion for his preset on. What? Dang. Look at this! Invisibility! Invisibility frames. Get destroyed! That was easier than I thought.
Doubt there's much I can teach you.
Yeah, you can't teach me nothing, Tien. I'm more powerful than you will ever be. Whoa! That was a nice warm up. Let's just try, over again. Matter of fact, since this is a shout out, video to Gaming with Kai, make sure you go to his channel and subscribe. Since this is a, a shout out to him, I was watching his Xenoverse 1 video before he got Xenoverse 2 before, and he needed some help, so I'm aware of what he was wearing when he stopped playing it because he got Xenoverse 2. If I have the outfit, this one, it was this. Then he had Goku, and, Goku. Did he have this? I think he did, but he was just skinnier. It looks weird on me. He was skinnier than this. Now, I forget what skills he had. Gaming with Kai, if you are watching this, make sure you comment down below, what skills did you have? Because I forgot, I'll have to go back to the video and look at it. But I know you had Kamehameha. I forget the rest. I'll just put the regulars on. I'm gonna just put what I want to put on because I can't find his. I want to put on. Put. Emperor's Edge. And oh snap. Okay, hold on. I know this is a dedication to gaming with Kai, but I'm gonna show y'all something. I wanna show y'all how to go Super Saiyan and Kaioken at the same time. We'll see. But I think this is Saiyan. I'm pretty sure this is a Saiyan. But first, I think I'm gonna go Super Saiyan, or first I'm gonna go Kaioken, and then I'm gonna go Kaioken or go Super Saiyan. Whew, I figured out this glitch when I was just trying to, you know, I was a lower level. Please let this be a Saiyan. This is a Saiyan. Okay. Why do I have unlocked potential? Okay. I'm a Super Saiyan and Kaioken. I didn't unlock Kaioken times 3. Kaioken. I'm gonna show y'all how to go Super Saiyan and Kaioken at the same time. Cause this glitch, I'm telling you, if you use this, you don't have to be a Saiyan. You can go unlock potential, but you have to have the DLC. But I think you can go Kaioken and then go times 20 Kaioken, and then I've never tried that before. Let me just show y'all how to go. We're gonna try that after. Let me show y'all how to go Kaioken and Super Saiyan. Or Kaioken and unlock potential. Every deep man. Evader. I'm gonna try it on this one. Right here. Do I have maximum jar? Yeah, I do. Just bring some strong people with me. Strong person. Because, you know, Nappa's pretty much garbage right now. Since we're in a Dragon Ball Super, like, everybody was pretty much stronger than Nappa by the time they all got to the Frieza Saga, so. While we're rating, subscribe, like, comment, share, do all that. Yeah. Let me charge up first.
Alright. Playtime is over.
Let me charge. Yamcha, you're not doing it. Do you want me to kill you? You don't want me to get a Cyberman, do you? Huh? Okay, you're gonna keep hitting me, right? Okay. Mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna kill you. Come here. Oh, don't run. Ooh. Don't run. I didn't even finish my combo.
Not done yet.
See, you want to do Kaioken right before they come, and then look, go Super Saiyan. Oh, the Kaioken ran out. Try B. Okay, I want to play that real quick.
We're
coming back here. Ball hit. Try beam. One hand. Wow, I killed you with a try beam. Oh, he's doing the try beam too. Try beam. No! Piccolo is here! I forgot. Let me charge. I think I'm gonna turn Super Saiyan first because I want Kyle. Let me put you. Kill Piccolo. I'm gonna try to go Super Saiyan first.
But I'm
not a fly! Which you just died. Run! Gohan! Can I turn Super Saiyan when he's about to come? Now! Did it work? It didn't freaking work! I think you have to turn Kaioken first.
I'm
sorry. Kaioken. Yeah. Super Saiyan. Why does it run out? Ugh. But usually it'll stay there. Usually it'll stay fine too.
So you're finding me.
Guys, hold that tri-beam, like, just hold that. You want another one? Oh, he blocked it. How dare you block my master's move? Tri-beam, hold that. Hold that. Charge up that tri-beam, T-Wayne. Tri-beam! I stole.
I guess I've got no choice. I know it's dangerous.
Okay, but I gotta get.
We died. I don't have a choice. I'm going to have to triple my Kaioken.
Did I turn Kaioken right there?
Let me down.
Kaioken times three. Wow, it said I went Kaioken. Isn't there an ultimate finish? Like, hold up, I don't want to fight you real quick. But like, isn't there a portal somewhere? There's no portal. Oh. Bop. 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 Hold that. Oh, that was the ultimate finish. I could have swore they had a portal though. Is that the next portal? It's right there. Wow.
Whoa. Look at that.
What?
You're on a whole different level.
Wow, I just got times three Kaioken by accident. Bro, I was trying to get Kaioken so many times with my 99, and I guess I did it way too fast. Huh. Shout out to Gaming with Kaido. If you're watching this video, do another live stream. You're probably live streaming right now while I'm making this video, but, yeah. And that is gonna be all today, guys. And I'll see y'all. And I know people who watch Pungent's and his Xenoverse videos before Xenoverse 2 came out, they're gonna say I'm be writing, but I just wanna try to see if it really works. I'll see you guys on the, next Dragon Ball Xenoverse.